So we have to enjoin what's right and forbid what is bad and try to correct. Somebody said to Abu Bakr Siddiq when he offered him something, he said, لا جزاك الله خيرا. What does it mean? He means, no, thank you. No, and may Allah bless you. But the problem is, he connected la to the invocation of جزاك الله خيرا. And there is another thing I want to share with you. Most of our brothers and sisters coming from the Indo-Pak, they do not complete the dua. They just rather say جزاك الله. It is supposed to be جزاك الله خيرا. What difference does it make? It makes all the difference. الجزاء means compensation with good or bad, reward or punishment. But النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم said, if somebody does good to you, you should reward them. If you can, then at least say جزاك الله خيرا. You've paid him enough. Okay. So جزاك الله خيرا. May Allah reward you good. Okay. So the man said, لا جزاك الله خيرا, which means may Allah not reward you good. He doesn't mean that. Of course he doesn't. It's a slip of his tongue, or he said it and he doesn't pay attention to how serious it is, because he connected the negation to the invocation. So it is the opposite. He said, no, rather you should say, لا وجزاك الله خيرا. There is no shame, and we should not be reluctant to correct such errors.